band Grackle is it's pretty eclectic in terms of music. It's really hard to compare it to, like, we sound like this or like that. We think it's kind of like indie rock that's piano driven, because that's a main instrument that takes hold of the music from beginning to end. It's a very piano based kind of a thing. So while that might, like, make you think of Billy Joel or Ben Folds, we also have a kind of jazzy feel also. Our drummer Jeff Gard is a heck of a jazz drummer. I mean, sorry, yeah, jazz drummer, and it imparts like that jazzy feel. So we've got jazz, we've got rock, we got piano rock, and it's all sort of a mishmash that comes out as Grackle music. This next song, which is also on our debut album, is called Interstate of Circumstance, and it is a true story about a harrowing experience I had on I-64.
Butterfly, emotions start to change of unrelated.